Police say a notorious troublemaking pig named Piggy Smalls.
Yeah, we're twerking at that twerking competition. That's what I'm talking about.
Notorious Piggy Smalls has been captured in Oregon. Forest Grove police say a joint task force helped track down Piggy Smalls, who is a potbelly pig. He's been on the run since November.
Wow.
And he's been wreaking a little bit of havoc.
He's been wreaking. He's a pig.
No, he was not at a twerking competition.
So what's the deal? I mean, first of all, aren't potbelly pigs supposed to be tiny? Or is that only... Were they pygmy potbelly pigs? There's a different kind, right?
They have like the teacup mini pigs.
I want one of those so bad.
Yeah, but there's no guarantee that those things aren't going to be 400 pounds.
So sometimes the potbelly pigs.
Chicks. You meet them like 118 pounds.
Can get up to 500.
Yeah, that's
a big pig. So they have been searching for this pig because he's been wreaking havoc. And rest assured, the notorious Piggy Smalls is behind bars. That didn't sound right.
He's behind bars?
He's in a pen.
He's behind bar. Why isn't he on the griddle?
He's somebody's pet.
That's been wreaking havoc.
Yeah, they're taking him to animal rescue, and then they'll either return him or somebody will adopt him.
You can't just eat Piggy Smalls.
You can if he finds his way over to my place.
That's what I was thinking.
Did you say you don't want to eat them if they're too old, though?
No, I didn't. Well, at some point, you might not want to eat them, though.
Because they're too stringy?
You can make sausage out of them. You'll be fine.
Yeah.
You can make sausage out of pretty much anything.
I've had weird sausage in my day. Elk snout? You just settle down, Missy.
Look who's can you laughing. Isolate that?
I've had weird sausage in my day.
It sounded just like me.
I've had weird sausage in my day.
Big snout and eyeball sausage. Yeah, they do weird stuff.
And by that, you mean regular sausage.
I mean hot dogs.